Well, you know her from The Voice, season 6 of NBC's The Voice. And since then, Kat Perkins, tell you what, she's been taking the Twin Cities by storm, and she is now launching a brand new foundation that is aimed at helping aspiring musicians. And Kat is here live to tell us all about the Rising Star Foundation. Thank you. Does that bring back memories
to
see the video?
Yes, it makes my heart flutter.
Oh my gosh, what an incredible time for you.
It's super cool, absolutely. It's been a few years since that, so.
And now it's the Rising Star Foundation that you're really focusing on. What's it all about? Tell us about it.
And I feel like I've been working my whole life to this point because this is really something special to me. You know, as a lot of people know, I've been working with kids ever since The Voice. And most importantly, I set up my own summer camp, summer music camp for kids in the Badlands of North Dakota, where I'm originally from.
Yeah.
And it became such a big hit. And I knew that I was in the right place, and I found a really great calling with helping these kids, you know, find their voices and teach them music and teach them the tools that I know. Mm-hmm. And so I decided to start this foundation to do exactly that. And I would get countless emails about kids wanting to pursue music and how do I do it? And I don't have the money to get a scholarship. And so I thought, I can help. I can do this.
Yeah.
So I put this together. Look at all these pictures from my
camp. Oh my gosh.
So, you know, that's a big part of this foundation as well. And the scholarship money that we raise through this foundation are going to go a lot towards my camp and kids that are that have musical merit, that need have a financial need, will be able to attend my camp. Mm-hmm. And then I set up a Mark Perkins scholarship, which is my father, after my father, so that kids can go to college and pursue music after high school. It doesn't have to be my camp. It can just be going into the business.
You know, music obviously is such a huge part of your life. What's incredible with you, I think, is how you've been able to leverage kind of the star power with a platform to really help out other people. How important has that been for you?
So important, especially because that's what happened for me.
Yeah.
You know, and I remember being in high school and wanting to pursue music and wanting to take it to the next level. And without the support of my community members and people that helped me pursue that dream, I would not be sitting here today. So it's very important for me to do exactly what I was taught back then and give back to my community, both in Minnesota and in North Dakota.
So the foundation, what else do you have going on musically? You're saying you're performing tomorrow in Bismarck, North Dakota.
Tomorrow in Bismarck, North Dakota. It's going to be a little chillier than here.
Just a little bit, probably.
And then we are back here next week, and I'm partnering up with another foundation actually called Interact Theater, and it's a home for disabled adults that they get to do music, and we're doing a big concert in Northfield at the Northfield High School.
Awesome.
So lots of things in store always. There's always a concert. There's always something I'm doing because I love to be busy.
If people want to help you out, they want to donate to the cause or whatever, to the foundation, where can they learn more?
Absolutely. RisingStarFoundation.org is that website. It's easy to donate, and you can find out more about my camp there. And if you can't remember that, then you can go to katperkins.com. So if you know my name, you know how to get to me.
All right. Thanks for coming by.
Thanks so
travel
much.
Travel safely to Bismarck.
Thank you. I will.
Have a good show.
Thank
by the way, The Voice, new season starting on Monday.
Yes.
We're excited about that right here on Care 11. Stay with us. We'll be right back here at 4 o'clock.